بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد الأشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We concluded last week's lesson by touching on the point that in Islam, nikah is a lifetime relationship. It's a lifetime contract. And to ensure that the nikah lasts for a life, the Sharia and Islam places certain guidelines and conditions and criteria for the nikah to remain forever. And one of the conditions the Sharia places is the importance of kuf and compatibility between the girl and the boy. Now, just one point to remember here is that when it comes to compatibility, we look at it from the girl's point of view. And we ask the question, is this boy compatible with this girl? And we don't, and we never look at it from the other way. We don't ask ourselves whether this girl is compatible with this boy, but instead we look at whether this boy is compatible and equal to this girl. Now you may be thinking to yourself that shouldn't it be the other way around? Because in Islam, men have more rights than women. Then shouldn't it be the other way around, that whether this girl is compatible with this boy? Now, the reason why the Sharia looks at it from the girl's point of view is that, just say for argument's sake, if a boy or a man, he got married to someone who he does not like, someone who is not compatible for him, someone who, say for example, is not in the same wavelength as that particular boy, then what that particular boy or man can do is that if they don't like this particular girl, it's easy for them to give this girl talaq, it's easy for them to give this particular girl divorce. Because as you know, in Islam, the right of divorce is with the men. So if the man wants, he can give the wife divorce, he can give her talaq, and then after she finishes the iddah, you know, the man is able to then look for another woman. But when we look at it from the girl's point of view, just say for example, if a girl got married to someone who was not compatible